Alright guys, and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be giving my first impressions of the raid Anchorage 40. If you want to see more content like this guys, I would appreciate it if you quickly subscribe to the channel as that really helps out. But anyway, let's get on with it. So if I was to sum it up in a small sentence, Anchorage 40 was way too easy, unfortunately. I admit AQ was a little bit more challenging than Blackwing Lair because I managed to get Nefarian down on my first attempt for Blackwing Lair because it was way too easy. But overall, I didn't really find the raid particularly challenging in any way. It was, by large part, a cakewalk. Apart from the last boss, Cthoon, and Visidus, which is a little bit more challenging than Cthoon, to be honest. To put it in perspective, I think Cthoon has the equal difficulty of a middle range boss of a normal raid in retail. So not, imagine a new normal raid comes out on retail. It's not as difficult as the first boss, it's probably not as difficult as the last boss. A last boss in retail would probably be more difficult than Cthoon. It's more of like a mid-range boss, like a boss you meet in the middle. However, I don't necessarily think that is an incredibly bad thing. You know, I don't want to sit here and like just trash talk how easy Classic WoW is for the whole video, because Cthoon is now definitely one of my favourite boss fights. It's a lot more interesting than any of the other boss fights I've experienced in Classic WoW, you know, because it, well, let's be honest, has more than two mechanics. And I just love the idea of it, you know, you have a tentacle that sucks you inside an old god's body and you have to kill its internal organs to weaken the boss. It's a very creative and very fun boss fight, and it really kind of sets the stage of how a lot of more modern boss fights on retail are designed. It's the first time I've ever really felt like in Classic WoW that I'm playing a raid, you know, trying to defeat a raid boss that is more similar to a you know, the typical raiding experience that you get on retail. To be honest, I think Cthoon is slowly becoming my favourite boss fight of all time out of any expansion. And it's less to do, obviously it is a lot to do with the mechanics, but it's also a little bit about more as the aesthetic and the immersion that a boss fight provides. In a way, it's the whole content patch entirely, the whole idea of the Horde and the Alliance coming together in a war effort to defeat an old god that threatens the, you know, the entire continent of Azeroth. But let's not talk about one boss fight for the whole video. When it comes to the other bosses, I honestly didn't look up the tactics before I jumped into the fight. I just listened to our raid leaders, you know, telling us what to do, and that honestly was enough. And now I pretty much know all the fights off by heart, because let's be honest, there isn't that much to learn about the boss fights, and you can pretty easily wing it. But the real issue isn't the Classic WoW's raid boss design. That isn't the issue, isn't, you know, the fact there was less mechanics in retail, and the fact, you know, that there's less to learn. That isn't really the issue. What's really the issue is that Blizzard did not tune the content to be more challenging, which is obviously a practice more familiar with private servers, because most private servers, including Classic, obviously released with the 1.12 talents, and what that does is obviously makes the classes in World of Warcraft inevitably more powerful, which means the raids are obviously going to be way easier. And that's a little bit of an issue. I mean, Blizzard said they wanted to create an authentic experience by not changing anything, but releasing the game with 1.12 talents made a very, you know, it's a huge and very unauthentic change, because you're taking the challenge out of the game in many ways. I'm not saying that they should have progressively released new talent builds, but that's obviously probably a better system than what they have in place now. I think it would have been better, obviously, if they tuned the content to be a little bit more difficult, because by making changes like tuning the raid content, they would, ironically, have made the raiding experience more authentic to what it would have been like in the original vanilla. Obviously, if with those changes in place, it would have been sufficiently difficult enough to provide a challenging experience. I mean, if you look at the kind of average, fairly casual raiding guild, you probably spend about a month and a half, about 2 months, progressing through a single raid, because it's going to be more difficult, the mechanics are more challenging, there's more to think about, and there's also an extra difficulty for you to experience, which is one, I think one of the things that retail does better than Classic is obviously the raids, because they just keep you interested in the game for longer because the progression is slower. Is for one of the ways where progression is actually slower in retail is actually physically getting through the raid. But in Classic, the progression in raiding is just way too fast. Like, we spent two nights and then that's it, you know, we've defeated the last boss on the first week of release. If I was playing retail, that probably would have been a different story. We probably would have cleared the first three bosses on normal on the first night, then maybe finished the dungeon the second night, and then probably spent, again, like a good month of raid nights trying to clear heroic, the heroic version of the raid. And I think this is one of the main reasons that people are getting burnt out with classic raiding, because people are just clearing the content too quickly. You know, the next raid night, we're probably going to clear the whole of Anchorage in one night, and that's it. It'll just be on farm already in the second week. And obviously, when a raid's on farm, it's just less interesting. It, you know, it becomes more of a chore rather than a fun experience. Blizzard really should have just made the raids more difficult. Slight tuning to increase the damage of certain mechanics and things like that wouldn't have really taken that much thought or that much time for them to do, but, you know, they didn't do it, which is a shame. But overall, I think this is my favourite raid in Classic WoW so far, apart from maybe Blackwing Lair. Blackwing Lair I do like, but I think Anchorage, yeah, it's definitely slowly becoming one of my favourite raids of all time. I love the last boss fight so much. I love the sheer expanse of the raid. I mean, right now it's a bit of a pain in the backside to travel around it without a mount, but it really does make you feel like you are inside the lair of an old god and a fallen old god underworld kingdom, which I just really enjoy. But anyway, guys, those are my first impressions of Anchorage 40. Tell me what you think of the raid in the comment section. Was it too easy? Was it too challenging? Let me know. My name is Metagoblin. To my next video, ciao.